your armor has been repaired. Your armor has been repaired. Your injuries have healed.
Thank you.
Respawn checkpoint updated.
Your
injuries have healed. Your armor has been repaired. Been repaired. You have died. Press the escape key and click the green field to be revived. Your injuries have healed. Ooh.
Why am I typing? It's one of those blonde fucking moments.
Your injuries have healed.
Because there's adult content on the game and Twitch doesn't want that. Like, I can show you something Twitch wouldn't really want, but I don't think YouTube really cares. I mean, they probably do, but not as much. I mean,
respawn checkpoint update.
Really, nowadays, like, games. This game's like 2002, I think. But for example, I don't think Twitch would be happy with something like that. I just went down there. I don't gotta go back up. I mean, back down. Cause it's showing a lot of boob, I assume, would be a reason. Nah, this is moon gravity. I've been in the game for the game itself. I played a while, like the mini game, and kind of hard to guess how many hours I played. I'm not sure, but that's how long I've been playing the game for. Doesn't mean I've been playing it for 4 years and 3 months and like total, but Nah, Spunky is the one who's been playing it more than 4 years.
Your injuries have healed. Your injuries have healed.
More Bido. More Bido. She calls me Batty or Daddy. Kill 150 zombies in 25 minutes.
Okay.
Batty Daddy. Yep.
Your injuries have healed.
Motherfucker. Share this on Twitch and just stare at views. I've actually done that already. I had been temporarily banned already for streaming Second Life period on Twitch. Like, I wasn't even staring at boobs or anything. I was doing the exact same thing I'm doing right now. Playing this game within SO. And they took me down.
Your armor has been repaired.
this title.
Your injuries have healed. Your armor has been repaired. Your injuries have healed.
Doesn't look like... Oh, there they go. I'm kind of giving up on looking at anything else related. I tried getting back into it, but my hands and my thumb for my pen holding was just like, no. I remember I made an account back in 2012, so if you were gonna take that account into effect, I started back in 2012, 6 years ago. No, it's actually, Slipmania. Well, Hassa, but still Slipmania.
Your injuries have healed. Ooh.
yeah, it's like, are you assuming that people would think, well, now your main game is Oos, but like, it wasn't.
Respawn checkpoint updated.
I think I'm gonna rusty note. Down there. Unique and say yes. Yeah. Trying to make it look gorgeous. Make it look unique. How she moves. I love it. Oh, there it is. Skull. That's what I wanted. The shape of an owl on his forehead. Bitch, I don't care. Sounds like Goldie wants a cookie.
Respawn checkpoint updated.
Kill 100 zombie strippers. Alright.
Hello. What can I get for you? Here's your beverage. Enjoy. Your injuries have healed.
Yeah.
Your injuries have healed. Checkpoint updated.
I eat a lot of bagels. They make me fat. Seagull, these are examples of what Twitch doesn't want.
Respawn checkpoint updated.
Really? That's how you greet me?
Yeah, bitch. Get on Discord.
Oh my god. Okay. I'm here.
Yay, now we don't gotta worry about creepy people hitting on you because you're a female.
Oh. What?
Oh, wait. Yeah, gold, it warps in naked first. Then it gets clothed. You know, like real life.
It's mesh, yeah. Everything shows up naked for the first couple seconds.
Do I gotta explain how to play this?
Gold, wait. You should come in here, make an avatar.
Yeah, look, Gucci. We're gonna suck him in. just if the mini game and then everything else in the game is boring.
It can be pretty boring. Yeah.
It's funny when people think, "Oh, SR was nothing. Bad. Any computer can handle it."
That's not true.
Yeah. No.
No.
People just assume.
So not true.
People just assume that because it's like 2002 when it's made. So you're gonna stand there looking pretty, or you're gonna play with me?
I've never been here before, so I have no idea what.
Apparently you have. At least once. It's Grimly Combat System, zombies.
I see that.
Pretty hot booty, I might say. That's
arousing. I'll probably die all the time.
Wait, that's arousing. Pretty hot booty, I must say. Yeah, you should see it on the good days. Gonna make a blush.
It looks bigger sometimes, depending on what I wear. It's weird.
Yeah, weird. It also depends if she takes her clothes off, because sometimes butts are, like, weird. Put some clothes on, not there. Take them off, hoochie mama. It's true. Look, my butt, for example, is pretty big with no clothes on.
Your butt is not that big. I was gonna say, why the fuck isn't this giving to me? Jesus.
She's only looking as good for you, Gold. She hasn't been wearing this for the past 4 days or a week at all.
What, my outfit?
Yeah. See, I got all dressed up for stream.
Are you saying I need to change my clothes?
No.
Because I like what I'm wearing.
Unless you're wearing like a pink dress and looking all weird.
Oh, no. What?
That was fun.
I don't normally do pink.
I know, that's the oddity out of it.
I mean, I probably could sometimes if I wanted to, but I never want to. Oh my god, my inventory is a nightmare.
Recent.
No, I know.
God, this is how men in SO generally scope out the women. Boobs? I am. For me, it's more like, but, must I am. What did I say, set fire? No, jet him.
I don't want to wear all these gestures.
Wow.
Do I have to?
Like, you don't have to. You don't have to, no.
But I mean, I wouldn't use them anyway. I usually don't use the F keys for anything.
Probably the only one you're going to use is probably the, Q. Since you're in mouse view and you're gonna be switching weapons. I'm gonna go get popsicles. Try not to get me banned.
How would I do that?
By trying to look at your face and trying to make it a face rig.
No. I don't think that would work.
It'd be kinda cool if you're like if you knew somebody and you knew Blender pretty well. You took a picture of your face, or they knew you were in SO to stare at you for a while, and then you can be like, hey, make this on face rig for me.
Do it! Do it! Do it!
I'll be back.
Whose, his or mine? Well, thank you. I've spent a lot of money to look this way. Well, not really, just a little.
Uh-oh.
Yes?
Gold don't have ass already.
What?
God's asking for your attention.
Of course he is to you. I expected that. That's okay.
Especially with a knife in my head.
Whee! Why do you have a knife in your head?
Because it looks awesome. Hey, Go, you know what's funny? According to Sierra, I sound like Bad Dad.
Not like that, you don't.
I don't know what you're talking about.
God.
You want me to bend you over my knee and smack your ass? Got your weapons on?
No, what weapons? I don't have any weapons. What are you talking about? I don't know what I'm doing.
Let's see. There's a knife, a rifle, a laser pistol, a space ranger axe. You know, the pistol goes like pew, 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 pew.
I know what a pistol does.
It's a laser, though. It could sound different. So it sounds like pew. You know how rude I am? I have an invite in gold. To call.
Well, that is rude.
Mm-hmm. I'm surprised he's not at work. Hey. You like my headset?
Your what?
My head bar.
You're over their script limit. Do you know that?
Yep. Don't give a fuck.
Am I supposed to buy these weapons or something?
Over here!
Because...
there's free ones.
Stop yelling at me! Dude. Damn it.
Okay. I won't yell. If you can read... there's a little free thingy. One's big and yellow. Some of them are black. The black ones are what you want. Do you want to go medieval, sci-fi, or modern?
Oh, God.
You know what they need? Since we're in Egypt. They need one of these.
Why was this unpacked? What is wrong with that? Stupid thing.
Yeah, sure it didn't.
No, it didn't.
Hey, did this work? Oh my god, they work! Somehow.
Somehow.
They're not GCS weapon. It shouldn't work. I might have to message my friend who scripts it. He'd be like, one of my non-GCSC weapons works. You can answer it, by the way, if it doesn't, like, do it.
No idea what the backpack is for, but it's cute.
Uh-huh. Why do you think I got it?
I guess.
Equip the weapon and mouse click and left click.
Hold on.
Attacks.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. What is this? Sign it to my HUD. How do I sign a weapon to my HUD, or don't I can't I do that?
Did you click weapon?
Yeah.
And then the said weapon?
Yeah.
Would you hit draw?
I did now.
Well, there you go. Now go to mouse look.
Okay.
Left click.
I know how to do that.
You know how to shoot?
Yes, I know how to shoot.
Okay. I fucked it up. Cannonball.
Oh god, we shoot these things?
What, you don't like spiders?
I don't know. I'm terrible.
You got arachnophobia, are ya?
No.
Good. Oh, King Tut! I'm coming to rape your sister's beauty. Alright, so you want... Oh, fuck you guys. Fucking lotuses. Nah.
Why don't I have me on always run? I always forget to do that in these situations.
Always run for these kind of games? Holy shit, that's a boob. Me likey. I got part of my quest done. Reducing your script count may help you not lag. But 95% of them are yours and I can't take off my collar.
How do you know what your quest is? I just fucking killed you assholes.
You push advance and then quest. Hey sheep, you looking at me funny? Huh? 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 You go bad, 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 sheep. Holy particles. Oh, what are you? I need S music. You have shown great courage. Bitch, so have you. Using yin yang in a temple that doesn't have yin yang and it shouldn't exist even yet? Girl.
Ow, you little fucker. Die.
Hey, Gold. Gold, look now. Now I'm floating in mid-air of a floating candle. It's almost like I'm a magician. Totally a smart ass.
Mm-hmm.
How you doing, kitten?
Ow! They're like all over the place. Fucking hell.
Okay, how to get quest? You slap the guys with the question marks.
Yeah, I already did that.
And go to advanced on your HUD. And then hit quest.
Fucking locust! Ow! Get away from me! Away from me!
Honestly, surprised you're not dead yet.
I'm surprised I'm not dead yet, too. What is with these fucking locusts? They're like stalking me. Why can't I kill them? Die! Well, fine. Stay there then. Come kill these locusts that are like at the door.
Master.
They're bugging me.
But on.
I've picked up the freaking scarab shit. How come it says. Oh, okay, I already did it then. Never mind. I understand now.
Wait, is there more to this area? Oh.
Ooh. Where the fuck are Dusty Bones?
That's why I'm on too.
Oh wait, are these things?
Fuck no. For mazes? Whoa. Bitch.
Whoa! What the fuck?
Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Why are they not picking up? God, I really wish there was like a PG version of this. The female mummies are worrying me a bit. Oh, fuck me.